Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Quick tutorial today. Somebody asked me if I could show how to batch transcode multiple files in Handbrake. This is extremely easy. All you have to do is just bring up Handbrake, and instead of dragging and dropping, you can just say folder batch scan. Open this up and find the folder. I'm going to use this folder filled with videos from my park. Say select the folder. It will then scan the titles. Then when all of the titles have been scanned, you simply click on the arrow next to add to queue and say add all. It will then add them all to the queue, and you can see the queue now has 17 files in it. And then you simply say start the queue, and it will go through and do each video individually without the need for dragging individual files into the thing. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you like this kind of content, feel free to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the little bell icon for notifications. Share it with your friends. And as always, thanks for watching.